The destruction is immense. If you look around, there's hardly a house that is still intact. And it's surprising that people actually live in these ruins. There's no water, there's no electricity, there's nothing to cook.